The speedboat was traveling towards the island of Koh Samui when strong waves overturned it. It was carrying 36 people, many of them tourists. A British woman is among the two dead. Rescuers are still searching for another two people missing. Koh Samui is one of Thailand's biggest islands and is popular with tourists.